This is Peter Hunter. Here's a movement diary from October 2020. I cover some solo stuff and some partner stuff. In this video, I'm starting with the handstand. I've got three videos. Here's a narrow position handstand where the roots of my thumbs are touching. And it's a challenging position because my shoulders are much more prone to close. So I have to really push hard to open them up. I'm trying to do a kind of a rhythm to the music, a bit of shape shifting. Feels really nice, this position, but does require a lot of flexibility. Yeah, playing around. Here's a video that's a bit older. I haven't shown it yet to anybody. It's just a funny angle on the head in position. So I'm standing on my hands, you see it from above. I'm taking in my head in the straight position, which now it's a bit easier, but back then it was like every time I did, I was so happy. Coming back down, slow negative, like I'm preaching in my classes. Yeah, so proud. That was a good one. All right, here's something I did just yesterday. It's like a task where I want to touch the bottle with my chin. I had already measured, like kind of tried it a couple times and figured out just that distance was my max. And I'm reaching for it, opening. Look at my T-spine. Like my lower back is kind of arched. Okay, moving fast on to parkour. Here's just a little sequence. And a dive out. Parkour, yeah. All right, Kendrick Lamar, handsprings. Here we go, going crazy to some gangster music. So this is an exercise that Katsinka has told me is Sean Floor's favorite handspring exercise. Front rolls directly to handsprings. I do something like 8 or something, I'm not quite sure. And it's just a mad exercise, I love it. This is the most I ever did before, and I kind of feel like this is going to be a staple of my training in the future. And yeah, I just included this because I'm just dancing, having fun. On my back you see like the effect of rolling a bunch, all red. Yeah, I'm just having fun. Sometimes I have to get out the energy, you know. Partner stuff. Back whips. And these are all whip pops, in fact, where there's this fast whipping motion followed by a throw, where the position, and here's a backflip with Alex. Yes. Exactly. Almost the first one we ever did right there. And here's the second one. So this is a tricky movement. Yeah. And we're lying by the mat because it tends to over rotate or go to the back. So yeah, that was something really cool. Here's the last theme is extended hand to hand, which is something that is kind of still a bit to the new side. Here's me and Julie on one of our very best repetitions. Yeah, extended hand to hand. My own handstand practice really helps me in being able to be strong in that position. And it feels like mastery. Once you're up there and you're getting it, it feels like you're some kind of, yeah, master. I don't know what is such a great feeling, and requires a lot of shoulder stability from both base and flyer. Really good stuff. Thanks for watching. Okay.